Dreaming of the stars on high that speak to me in secret sighs, drifting on a breeze only I can feel and the beating of wings up high, beyond the earth, beyond the sky. Come now, don't hesitate, don't look back, we've got to go now. Don't fear, you'll be safe from now on, morning sky watching over all.
What? Fire!
Blizzard!
Ha! Ha!
Fire!
Blizzard!
Fire!
Blizzard!
Ha!
Fellow caravaner, you are the caravan from that village, are you not? I heard they were sending out a new caravan. You seem quite capable. My name is Sol Rocked. I am captain of the caravan from the great fortress at Alphatari. Our caravan boasts a history that stretches back thousands of years. But let us discuss that some other time. Stiltskin, do you have a moment? This is the village caravan. Come on, say hello. Allow me to introduce Stiltskin. He may not look it, but he is a seasoned adventurer. Even we turn to him for counsel from time to time.
No, I'm just a Moogle that likes to get around. I learned all sorts of things in my travels before I knew it. I'm on my way somewhere right now, but I can teach you a thing or two if you like.
I highly recommend you accept his offer.
Yes, you wouldn't want to miss out.
Well, I'm sure she will do just fine.
By the way, are you setting out all by yourself, Capo? You've got a lot on your shoulders, Capo. Let me carry the crystal chalice for you, Capo.
Yes, a capital proposal. Let Mog help you. Be careful out there. You don't want to get in over your head.
They say that wicked creatures prowl the road along this beautiful riverbank, but nobody's ever seen one. I once asked a man why. He simply replied, "Because anybody who happens upon one is promptly eaten." But it is long since anyone has met such a fate. For nowadays, people take another route, far away from the spooky old road. Only we walk the old way now. Travelers in crystal caravans.
Male Moogle at your service, Capo. Capo! Here you go, Capo. So long, Capo.
Have you heard of the Black Knight? They say he's on a journey to master the art of combat. Few these days ever set out to better themselves. You would do well to master something before your journey ends.
As a child, I once asked my mother, "Where did I come from?" She answered, "Why, we all sprouted from the mushroom forest, of course. Nightmares soon haunted my sleep. I dreamt that I was lost among the toadstools. I awoke in tears, but felt the warmth of my mother's embrace as she comforted me. It is something I still remember to this day."
Thank you.
When the grandfather of my grandfather's grandfather was still a child, no one in this land could challenge the might of the Liltees. They forged weapons of iron to bring the world under their dominion. But eventually, the mine was exhausted, and the Liltees' unstoppable conquest ground to a halt. The Liltees' ambition vanished along with the iron. They abandoned the mine, where monsters now thrive.
Thank you.